my life. Real talk. Feel me. I've been tripping, so I pray to Allah and make sure that I stay on my job. As far as my lifestyle, homes, I've been playing it hard. Probably cause I've been betraying my moms since 8th grade. Topic in the city and ball. Full ride to CK, got busy and all. Back then, all you had to do was give me a ball. Now I'm walking around town with this jiffy and raw. Wasn't nothing but 10 days left in the semester when I got kicked out. I was only in the 10th grade for some dumb ish. Religion class, threw a paper out the window about the size of a thumbprint. Off the dumb shit told me go see the dean. But that this shit told him off you and off him. I took the lame way, that's not to mention I just came off a suspension on that same day. They booted me and told my pops I was a problem man. But the problem really was Miss Bronican. She had the haunted man, couldn't let a brother lay. And it was only the last period of the day. I was off for a minute, then summer came. Took a trip to D.C., start loving things. Yeah, I up my name, but when they essayed me, they never wrote back, cause I ain't have no SAT. So basically, it ain't take too long before I went through a JUCO, upstate New York. Coach told me, you know I'ma break you off. Then my hamstring popped, then the man's thing stopped. Second game of the season, the campaign hot. Looking at me like, how we gonna do the man's thing, huh? Never was a slouch black, so it took me like a good month of therapy and some Vioxx to bounce back. Played the season out, lost in the chip. No looks, cause half the season I was off with a limp. Should've redshirted, but felt I offered the grip to my coach, but when we lost, he offered the dip. Called to the quits, said Vegas offered some ish, and told me about the school in Cali offering ships. Sounded hood, so I packed and called it a trip. Thinking I'ma take the field, so I heads out to Bakersfield. Second crack of the issue, not make it real. So I told him suck my dick and started baking cribs. This was round the time I stopped chasing pills, cause I had to grind and start paying bills. Paid the rent, though we had no jobs, and I played the bench even though we had no guards. So I did what I had to do, hollered at my man TZ. Copped the O and turned the crib to an avenue. Everywhere I go, another nigga like, what happened, dude? I got a 5-year-old kid and some crack to move. And I'm tired of you pigs always asking too, when I'm passing through, about school and ish. Yeah, and I copped out, yeah, I'm moving bricks. Yeah, I caught a case, copped out, 2 or 2 to 6. Yeah, I was wildin', getting thousands while school was in. Yeah, I did shot, came out, brought the new year in. Yeah, I'm a hooligan, but I still crackin' again. I had a whole fucking park trying to dap again. My hands were coke, my arm probably clappin' again. But when I'm broke, it's hard not to yappin' again. Gotta let the weed touch my health, and I don't blame a soul for my deeds but myself, I swear. But I'm here smelling fresh as the air, with no regrets on my shoulders. I'm just blessed that I'm here, yeah.